Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Hani Huratunisa, student from the majoring in Syriah Economy, Faculty of Islamic Economy and Business, State Islamic University Rangkinta Lampung. On this occasion, I will describe a successful businessman at a young age, namely Kaisang Pangarep. In Italy, a new Kaisang, namely from the television media, whose name was often in the spotlight at that time because he was the son of an elected president. Besides that, is also now Kaisang from social media, such as Instagram, Twitter, and YouTube. The following is the profile of Kaisang Pangarep. Kaisang was born in Surakarta, December 25, 1994. He is the youngest son of President Joko Widodo and Iriana Joko Widodo. Kaisang is the third of three children. His first brother is Gibran Rakabuming Raka and her second sister Kahiyang Ayu. Jokowi explained the meaning of the name Kaisang means he is, and Pangarep means little, so that when combined, the name Kaisang Pangarep means he is the leader. As a child, Kaisang studied elementary school at public elementary school Kabupaten Kidul, Laweyan, Solo. After graduating from junior high school, he continued his school in Singapore, namely Anglo-Chinese International School, and took the International Intolerant Studies Program. Then he studied at the Singapore Institute of Management University. Although the public is starting to be known as the son of the president, Kaisang is also active in business and social media. The Kaisang business has now targeted several culinary businesses, including Sang Pisang, Sang Java, Madang Application, Catfish Business, Coffee Livestock, and most recently, Mangkoku, in collaboration with Mustang Safe Catfish of North. Apart from pursuing a culinary business, Kaisang also often upload content on YouTube with content daily life. Not only that, Kaisang also often interact with netizens on his social media accounts such as Twitter and Instagram. The reason why I want to tell Kaisang is because as a young age, already has his own business that make you want to follow in his business footsteps. So, this was a little information about the Kaisang Pangarep, a successful businessman at a young age. Probably that's all I can say. If he is an apology, and thank you very much for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.